There's a saying we have in SEAL teams, the more sweat and tears you put in the training, the less bloodshed in wartime. So we're using that philosophy for this. We're making the training for the mission much more difficult than the mission should be.